People always said I was very creative when I was young. My name is Aukje Dekker. I'm a visual artist and I'm going to have a show on the 8th of April.
We were always interested in the market. How does it work? What brings value to an art piece? And Aukje, as a conceptual artist, does the same.
My last project, this project you're looking at now, is a part of the project called Stick or Twist. It's a concept between me and 21, eventually buyers. 21 people bought a blank canvas for €150. And there are 18 stages, eventually.
With every phase, the value of the artwork rise with €50.
So it became a journey of a year, of which the buyers gradually stopped or continued. I uploaded it on a website and people could say, stick or twist. So I want to make them responsible for choosing in which stage of the process they actually liked the painting better. And now, on the 8th of April 2016, at the gallery Friend of Bavink.
We're gonna all hang them up here in this space, and then you can see the anatomy of the work.
This one is one of the last ones. It's like many layers underneath, but you can see those layers because other people stopped there. And that's all now collected in one book. And this is one, like for example, this one doesn't exist anymore. And this one neither, and I really like this one. So buy the book, and you got it all.